So we're speaking here with Cordell Cato, US-based winger. Cordell, disappointing result, but we came away with 3 points in the two matches. You started both games. Formidable performance, putting in the fight, especially in tonight's game. How you felt?
I felt we did what we're supposed to do defensively. Attacking-wise, we could hold on to the ball a lot more. But it's just disappointed the way the game goes. You know, we expected to come out of it at least in these two games, 6 or 4 points at least. But just a tough game to come out with the loss.
How you felt being able to go out there and your performances in particular? We know you haven't been having much game time so far this season, but you're able to come out here and you show that almost as though you've been into our full season.
Well, it's all about being positive. I've been in a position before where I didn't start the season playing. This is a little bit worse because, you know, I'm not in the team, but Dennis gave me the opportunity to play. He believed in me and I believe in myself, and that's all it was.
Belief is a key word here. We have two games on the road in June. Still a lot to play for us in this campaign.
Yeah, I think leaving the camp, all the players need to stay focused. And I know it's going to be a couple months in between the games, but as I said, we need to stay focused and have the discipline to just be ready. To be ready for when that time comes, we're not getting ready. When that time comes, we are ready to go on and do the unthinkable. We have two games on the road and we have to get points from those two games, so we have to be ready.
Cordell, it was a pleasure and good luck in the MLS. Thank you. Thank you.